वेलकम टू हेल्थ म्यूजिक एंड फिटनेस चैनल। आज मैं आपको बताऊंगा अपने आप को सेल्फ डिफेंस कैसे करना, सेल्फ डिफेंड कैसे करना है, एंड वेन एवर यू हैव योर एनिमी इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू हाउ टू प्रोटेक्ट योर सेल्फ विद अ नॉन चाकू। सो ये एक नॉन चाकू है एंड आई हैव बीन हैविंग दिस फॉर मेनी ईयर्स और ये डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ नॉन चाकू है। एंड एरिक बताओ इनके बारे में।
ओके
ये वाला जो है, दिस वन इज अ ब्रोकन वन। सो मॉरल ऑफ दिस स्टोरी इज कि व्हेनेवर यू बिफोर यूजिंग योर वेपन ऑलवेज चेक इफ इट्स वर्किंग ऑन।
यस, हमेशा अपना वेपन चेक करना है एंड देन ओनली गो इनटू द बैटल जोन। सो बट दिस वाज अ गुड नानचाकू व्हिच आई गॉट इन हिमाचल बिकॉज देयर आई डिडंट हैव माय प्रीवियस वेपन्स बिफोर। और नाउ एरिक इज़ यूजिंग दिस रबर नानचाकू, रबर एंड वुडन नानचाकू, एंड ही हैज स्टार्टेड लर्निंग सिंसियरली एंड बेसिक रिदम ही गॉट इट, बट स्टिल हिज ग्रिप इज गोइंग हेवायर समवेयर। And now he will do with the metal one. So you have to be very careful when you do with the metal one. You should have the concept of basic rhythm and the spacing around you, the 3D spacing. So where the nunchuck is going, and you should know. Otherwise, you will hit yourself very badly. So in the beginning, you go slow, and then later on. So in the beginning, you go slow and don't use too much of force, and. ये मेरे फ्रेंड ने मेरे को बहुत साल पहले दिया था
जब हाँ
ओके। सो आई विल शो, सो दिस वाज गिफ्टेड टू मी बाय माय टीचर हु टॉट। ये बहुत हैवी नानचाकू है एंड इसी पे मैंने सीखा, एंड दिस इज अ प्रॉपर मेटल वन एंड इट्स अ हैवी वन। इट वाज गिफ्टेड टू मी बाय माय टीचर डॉक्टर विराज बाबा, who is my first karate and nunchaku teacher, and he is a very good martial artist and I am always indebted to him. And you see it's all broken, but I put some rings and all, and it's rusted, but I will get it back into shape with by practicing with this. And now I practice with this because this is light, and this one is a heavy nunchaku, because if you hit somebody with this he will get really injured, but it is heavy on your wrist. And the same impact you can have like with these you can have the same impact, but this is light. ये वाला light है, so इससे हम practice करेंगे। So मैं आपको एक दो videos में सिखाऊंगा how to use nunchaku। तो आज छोटा बनाते हैं। And जब आप practice करते हो, आपकी practice इतनी अच्छी होनी चाहिए कि जब आप बात कर रहे हो ये सारी मूवमेंट्स आपकी सबकॉन्शियस माइंड में होने चाहिए, एंड यू शुड नॉट बी हिटिंग योरसेल्फ व्हेन यू आर प्रैक्टिसिंग। एंड so that's how you use this weapon. It's a very handy weapon. You can defend yourself against a pit bull also. If the pit bull attacks you, you can break his skull with this. And if somebody attacks you, two three people attack you, you can break their bones, you can break their legs and knees and shin and anything. So all these movements which I showed you today, in this I will show you in subsequent videos how to learn. This is just a demo, and I'm a little breathless because I've been out of practice, but from now onwards I'll be practicing regularly. But the basic thing is, this thing has to happen at a subconscious level, and for that it is just practice, because if you are attacked by 5-6 people and you have nunchaku, but you are actively thinking, okay, now this moment has to come, Dr. Robert Hart said this moment has to come, and it won't happen. It has to happen at subconscious level while you're looking at your enemies and you're engaging with them, and this thing has to just keep on moving. and like I am talking, I know I am getting recorded, but it is not affecting my movement. So it has to happen at a subconscious level, and it is inevitable. You will get injured. I have hit the nunchuku on my skull, on my elbows out here, and on my shin also I have hit, and various other parts on my arms, and I have had scratch marks because of the nunchuku, hematomas, small hematomas. But it is all part of the game, because when you practice, there will be some injury and you recover, but you have to do it very safely. In the beginning, don't use too much of force, just do gently and like that. So I will show you how to get used to and how to practice nunchuku in the subsequent video. Thank you for watching, and if you like, please subscribe and hit the bell notification icon so that you can be notified of the subsequent videos, and also share the video with your friends. Yeah, thank you.